should I just do it like this?
Slip. places in the past few days. You can't remember just what bed you're in. There's something familiar about this room. Anywhere you go, it's just like you've been there before. 'Cause if you want to step outside this body and this world, you're going to have to go through a different kind of...
Who here was here when I was here a week and a half ago?
just out of curiosity. If anyone's got any songs they want to hear in particular, happy to play them. What's that?
International.
Aardvark and last song.
Aardvark and last song.
Thank you.
Hold on to these words. Not to think that they may offer some protection. Against the night, your life can feel transparent, a reflection so bright. gonna drive away these hounds that he goes down. And he goes down. He goes down. One day that wall gonna crack, gonna fall, gonna leave him in the ground. But he goes down. He is digging for the devil, he is digging for himself, he is digging like a holy clown. He goes down. He's digging for breath, he's digging for death, he's digging for a sacred sound. He goes down.
This is Saturday night. Very easy to operate.
just what's coming around the bend. But there's one thing we all can count on. That's that old man time is not our fucking friend. Cause no matter who you are, and no matter what you do, you're never really killing time. Old man time is always killing you.
Somewhere.
The work!
The work!
Well, at least I think maybe you do. I don't know.
Yeah, Ballad of the Green Beret.
That's the one.
She's in to superstition. Black cats and voodoo dolls. And I've got a premonition that girl's gonna make me
Hey!
That concludes the survivor portion of the evening.
She's heaven. Where?
Hey, do you know where you're going? Have you noticed it's snowing? Although it is June, they said your weakness was showing, that your rapture was growing just a little too soon. Well, high in this mountain, the nights and the shadows grow long. The stars up above you feel wrong. This is not your sky. Pray to a strange constellation. Thank God for your isolation. This forever goodbye. Dawn throws its light on the covers. In this bed there's another asleep at your side. The embrace of a lover and the fire you discover already is dark. Her body recoils as your hand goes to touch her again. She's the temple that won't let you in. At her side you're alone. And on her back is that same constellation, confirming your alienation. No, this flesh is not home. You carry a vague conviction that this life rose from an eviction out of your true homeland. True, but it's also addiction. This soft crucifixion under these foreign hands. And like our Christ before you, you kneel down beneath the night sky to look into your Father's eyes and only feel lost. Crucified to a strange constellation, a new king awaits coronation. But there will be no great revelation. Your journey is your destination, and this discomfort could be your salvation here under the Southern Cross.
there's someone waiting at your window. Familiar face without a name. One night of dripping like the mist. Touch your forehead with a kiss. Lead you back into the void. From which he comes from God to die. I don't know what to do. Fix it, it's to pray to God. When God is dying, take strength playing blackjack with your life. No time for the giant rats attack. It's raining leprosy and acid. The saints were taken out and shot. When someone proffers you a pear, you sink your teeth in, unaware. Just beneath the skin lies pestilence and rot. We've all been done to die. I don't know what to do. Jesus, wines, and cakes. And every one of us.